So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Oh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Got him. Must have been part of that alchemist crew.
Look here.
Sir.
Another map. Great.
Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way! It's the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No. You will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Take that, Robin!
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Ready yourself! Inscription.
The alchemist.
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Can't do it.
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
These runes were written fast.
It spells out Ejim Staney.
I don't know that one.
You will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised. Go! I see improvement.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a Soul Eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here range. Thari left a bit of magic inside for he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
The other three. And don't be letting that spit-fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. You sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Boy.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the World Tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
We jump.
Really? Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
Come.
Right behind you. Too hard. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring.
remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rude tree doth know my call.
Nothing.
Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? We have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrefolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Another light crystal.
How'd you know that was there? This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Yes, sir!
Boy, over here.
Sir. I've seen this language before. to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.